This is a servo motor, and it is extensively used in robotics. A servo motor is a special type of motor because of its ability to take very precise movement. Their working is based upon feedback control system. A servo uses potentiometer as a feedback sensor. Rotation of servo motor is controlled using pulse width modulation technique. Like the video and subscribe my channel.